Okay, we're back for Chick Hicks's challenge. We have Lewis Hamilton right here. Next, cranberry juice. Experiment. The Nudgeoid. Lightning McQueen, our favorite. Rip Klutschkowski. Octane. Jeff Corvette. Max Snell. Sputterstop. Leak Glass. Sue Todoroki. Nigel Gearsley. RPM. The host, Chick Hicks. Clutch Aid. Raul Sarul. Carla Veloso. Dale Earnhardt Jr. Miguel Camino. Francesco Bernoulli. And last but not least, Gaskins. Let's get this show on the road. And there they go. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing. It's a great start. Grass gets down. Never blew out this soon. Whoever's gonna fix it. I mean, I think they're gonna have to fix the race. And the race continues. Ah, Raul Sarul. That was a close one for him. Wow! Whoa, RPM. Check that out. I guess Chick Hicks made that class. Hey, that's the paint job. That. He came out in a weird. Come on, Snickers. Snickers, you can do it. Wow, Lewis Hamilton's got great drifting. Same with Rip Klutschkowski. Wow. And what about those blowout engines? Francisco's having trouble. I like to say that, Francisco. Leakless is having a terrible control. Leakless is out of control. Ow. It's the same as Octane Gain. It's up. More hurt. Let's move on with the race. Whoa, transparent juice. Yeah, close one. Whoa. Rip is losing control. Oh, no. Oh, there's a terrible crash going. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It keeps going on with only three cars.
Actually, make that.
With only four cars left in the race. Where is McQueen?
Make that five cars.
Gaskin is first place. Chick is second. Battle's third. So just got fourth and McQueen fifth. We're heading towards the finish line. Ow. Our champion is going to win soon. Neck and neck. It's bumper to bumper. As we hedge towards the finish line.
That'll be the end of part two, and we'll be right back.